Good morning. Today we'll discuss the instruction set of 8051 microcontroller. Fourth type, bit manipulation instruction set or Boolean variable instruction set. In part 2, total 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 instructions in bit manipulation or Boolean variable instructions. First one, MOV C, B. The particular bit data to move carry. MOV B, C. The carry bit data to move the given particular bit position. JC offset. JC means jump if result is carry. Jump to the given address location. JNC means jump if result is no carry. If result is no carry means jump to the given address location. JB bit comma offset. JB means jump if that particular bit is 1. If that particular bit is 1, now this condition will be satisfied. Jump to the given address location. JNB bit comma offset. Jump if that particular bit equal to 0. That particular bit equal to 0. This condition satisfied. Jump to the given address location. JBC bit comma offset means jump if that particular bit is 1 and then to clear that particular bit. The given bit is 1, now this condition will be satisfied, and to clear that bit, and jump to the given address locations. Okay, first we'll discuss the 11th instruction, MOV C, bit. MOV C, bit. Example, MOV C, ACC.3H. ACC.3H. Here, initially carry equal to 0 or 1. To fix, here the carry equal to 0 and to set the accumulator control. For that, we can use MOV A, #57H. A equal to 57 means 0101 0111. Accumulator content third bit. Third bit means this is for D0 bit, D1, D2, D3, D4 to D7. Third bit means D3 bit. The D3 bit data to move to carry. To move to carry. That is ACC bit position data to move carry. Okay. Now MOV C, ACC.3. Now ACC.3 value 0. That 0 data to move carry. Now the carry equal to 0. This is the operation of move C, bit. Bit means the particular bit position data to move carry. Okay. Further, we can use this type of instruction. Next one, 12, MOV bit comma C. MOV bit comma C. Example, MOV port to 6th bit. Port to 6th bit comma C. Suppose here the carry equal to 1, the carry bit data to move port to 6th position. Example, here the port to 2 data 0101 0 0.001. This is the 4-to-2 delta. This is for port 2.0, and this is for port 2.1, and this is for port 2.2, and this is for port 2.3. Like that, this is for port 2.6, and this is for port 2.7. Okay. Now the carry data to move 4 to 6th position. 4 to 2, 6th position. Now the carry to move 4 to 2, 6th position. Here the carry data 1, the carry data to move 4 to 2, 6th position. Here the 6th position data 1. Here the carry data to move that position. Suppose here this is for 0. Okay, this is for 0. Now the carry 1. Okay, the 1 that have to move 4 to 6th position. After MOV P2.6, C. Now the 4 to 2 will be, this is for 0, and P2.6 data 1 and 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. This is the final result in 4 to 2. In 4 to 2, 2.6 bit position data at present 1. Before execution of this instruction, 4 to 2, 6th position data is 0. After this instruction execute, the 4 to 2, 6th bit position data 1. These two, to move that particular bit data to carry, and here the carry bit position data to move the given particular bit. Okay, both are to move the single bit data. Okay, next 13th instruction, JC offset. Here offset means address location. If the condition satisfies, jump to which address location, we have to initialize here. Now if the condition satisfies, now jump to the given address location. This address will be moved to program counter. Now the program counter will execute that address location. Okay. Example, here the carry CY equal to 0. Now JC offset means to check the carry status after ALU result. After ALU result, to check the carry status. Now the carry bit equal to 1. Now this condition will be satisfied. The jump to the given address location. Suppose this condition to check, now the carry 0. Carry 0 means this condition will be unsatisfied. Unsatisfied means execute the next address location data. Now the program counter will be execute the next address location data. Suppose now to check this condition, okay, the carry will be set condition. Now this condition satisfied, and jump to the given address location. Here the address is 8 bit. Now the program counter address will be moved to the given offset address. Okay. Next one, 14, JNC offset. This is for jump if result is carry. Here the carry equal to 1. Now to check this condition, this condition will be satisfied. Now jump to the given address location. Now the program counter address will be this address location. Now the program counter will be executed from that address location itself. L J and C. J and C offset means. Now they check the carry status. If carry equal to 0, if carry equal to 0, now this condition will be satisfied. Suppose if carry equal to 1, now this condition will be unsatisfied. Unsatisfied means execute the next address location. The program counter will be execute the next address location of JC. Suppose to check this condition, if result is no carry, no carry means now jump to the given address location. Now the program counter address will be this address location. Now the program counter will be execute this address location when this condition satisfied. If that condition now satisfied, not satisfied means execute the next address location of the instruction. This is for jump if result is carry. This is for J and C means jump if result is no carry. Okay. And 15th instruction JB bit comma offset. Example, JB ACC.5 comma offset. Okay, your offset means address. Jump to which address location? Here accumulator content A equal to 52H. 52 means 0101 0110. This is for 5 and this is for 2. Now to check accumulator content, 5th position bit. 5th position means 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now this is the 5th position, D5. Now to check this bit equal to 1. Right? This condition will be set. JP means jump the given bit position. Accumulator 5th position is 1 1. Now this condition will be satisfied. Jump to the given address locations. Here the accumulator 5th position data is 0 0 means now this condition will be unsatisfied. Unsatisfied means execute the next address location data. Okay. Sixteenth instruction, JNB bit comma offset. Instruction 15 and 16, both are to check that particular bit position whether 1 or 0. In 15th condition, now to check the given bit position 1. The given bit position is 1. Now this condition will be satisfied. Jump if that particular bit position 1. Now this condition will be satisfied. Jump to the given address location. Now this address will be moved to program counter. Now the program counter will execute that particular memory address location. Suppose this bit position is 0. Now the accumulator 52, the D5 bit position data 0. Now this condition will be reset condition. This condition will be reset. Reset means it will execute the next address location of this instruction. Now the program counter will be execute the next address location of JP instruction. And the 16th instruction, example, JNB port 1 third bit comma offset. Here port 1 total 8 bit, then 0101 0010. Okay, this is for port 1 0 position, and this is for port 1 first position, this is for second, and this is for third position. Port 1 third position. J and B means jump. If that particular bit, the given particular bit, that is port 1 third bit, is not equal to 1, that is that particular bit equal to 0, means this condition will be satisfied. Jump the given particular bit equal to 0. That particular bit, here the particular bit means port 1 third bit, third bit means 0. This is for 0 means now this condition will be satisfied. Satisfy means jump to the given address location. Now this address will be moved to program counter. Now the program counter will execute that particular memory address location. Okay. Suppose J and B, that particular bit position is 1. Suppose port 1 third bit is 1. Okay. 1 means now this condition will be unsatisfied. Unsatisfied means execute the next address location of the program. Now the program counter will be execute the next address location of this instruction. Both are same. It will check the that particular bit position. Here the particular bit position is 1. This condition will be satisfied. Otherwise, it will execute the next address location. If that condition satisfied, jump to the given address location. Now the program counter will be transferred to this address location. And here J and B bit comma offset means jump if that particular bit equal to 0. If that particular bit equal to 0. Okay, bit equal to 0 means this condition satisfied, and jump to this address location. Now the program counter sequence will be transferred to the given address location. Suppose this bit equal to 1. Now to check that particular bit is 1. Now this condition will be unsatisfied. Unsatisfied means execute the next address location data. Now the program counter will be execute the next address of J and B. Okay. And last one, 17. J B C bit comma offset. J B C bit comma offset. Example, J B C A C C 2 comma offset. Jump if that particular bit 1. Jump if that particular bit is 1. After that, to clear that bit, if that particular bit is 1, and to clear that particular bit, after that jump to the given address location. Suppose if that particular bit is not equal to 1, now this condition will be unsatisfied. Example, A equal to 93 inch. 93 means 1001. 3 means 0011. This is for D0, this is for D1, and this is for D2. Now to check the accumulator content, second bit means this one. Okay, now this bit equal to 1. This bit equal to 1 means now this condition satisfied. After that, to clear this bit, to clear this bit to 0. After that, to jump the given memory address location. Okay, here after that content 93, now to check that particular bit, that is D2 bit. ACC.2 means, now to check the accumulator content, second bit. Second bit here 0. 0 means this condition will be unsatisfied. Unsatisfied. Unsatisfied means, now to execute the next address location data. Now to execute the next address location data. Okay? Suppose here the accumulator content 94H. 94H. 94 means 1001. 4 means 0100. This is for D0 bit, this is for D1 bit, and this is for D2 bit. Now to check accumulator second bit position. Here the second bit position is 1. Now ACC.2 equal to 1. This condition will be set. This condition satisfied after that to clear this bit to 0. To clear this bit to 0. Okay. And then jump to the given memory address location. Jump to memory address location. After clear, what will be the accumulator content? A equal to, this is for 1, 0, 0, 1. And then this is for 0 and 1 to clear into 0. Okay? 0 and 0 and 0. This is a result in accumulator. Okay? And then jump to the given 16 bit address. Jump to the given address location. Now this address will be moved to program counter. Now the program counter will execute from that memory address location. Suppose this bit is not equal to 1. This bit equal to 0. This bit equal to 0 means this condition will be unsatisfied. Unsatisfied means execute the next memory address location. The program counter will execute the next memory address location of this instruction. Okay, this is the operation of JBC bit comma offset. JBC bit comma offset means, now to check that particular bit, position data equal to 1. Equal to 1 means, now to clear that bit. Clear that bit and then jump to given memory address location. At that time, this condition will be satisfied. Now the program counter sequence will be moved to the given memory address location. Suppose to check that particular bit position data 0. Now this condition will be unsatisfied. Unsatisfied means execute the next memory address location of this instruction. Now the program counter will execute the next memory address location of JBC instruction. Okay? Any doubt? No. Thank you.